I'm Mohammad, I'm 27 years old, I've been staying in Ireland for a year.
Hi, I'm Emily, I'm 25, I'm an Irish Red Cross volunteer. I choose specifically to work with refugees and the refugee programs that the Red Cross runs because I feel like it's a very good way to connect with people one-on-one and show new people to Ireland the best side of our society.
I think the situation is getting better and better now, but I'm getting now the country, getting help from other people. I'm doing medical language courses now to be able to start at inter-council.
The Buddy program is a really good way to connect with a person in a one-on-one environment. I definitely find that it's a very good, especially introductory volunteer role, in a very helpful way and a very meaningful way.
I'm Susan. Almost 2 years ago, we opened our home and our hearts to Mohammed.
My name is Mohammed Bayoun. I'm from Damascus in Syria. I moved to live with Susan around two years ago, yeah. I have no families here, no friends, totally like a new experience, new challenge, big challenge to start your life from scratch. So they gave me everything. They were my family, like, just I wanna like people trust me, and that's what they gave me. They really like made me feel home. She gave me mother love, and I call her my mom as well.
I believe that nobody can do everything, but everybody can do something. So for me, it was easy to reach out to Mohammed, and well, I would be more interested in bridge building than walls, and that's for sure. So the bridge I try to build would be, I suppose, going from my heart to the heart of his family and his mother in particular. And And we have great hopes for Mohammed, and I know the day will come when he will move on. But he will always be part of our lives, no matter where he lives. Our door will always be open to Mohammed. And I would like to think the day will come when perhaps we would visit Syria ourselves. It would be an absolute privilege and a bonus if we were to meet his family at some point.
Hopefully soon.
Yeah, hopefully soon, Mohammed. And I would like to encourage other people to think about that, opening their doors to somebody in a refugee situation. Be delighted to do that.